In this video, let's see how to create a child profile and give access to the parents. I am showing the mobile version here. You can do this from laptop as well. Here on the homepage, there is a shortcut to create children profiles in a click. You can also do this by clicking on the See All Features and then scroll down to Profiles and click on Children Profiles. To help you explore the app, we have provided a demo program called Kindergarten with the demo child Ria. You can send updates to this child and see the experience. To add a new child profile, click on the plus button at the bottom right corner. All the fields with this asterisk are mandatory. We would recommend you to add as many details as possible so that it's easy for your future reference. In case you don't have the information handy, you can update it later as well. Now, enter the name of the child, their birthday, gender, blood group, date of joining, and other details. Here, select one or more programs for which the child has enrolled. Say for example, nursery and after school care. Please make sure you select at least one program for the child, otherwise the child's profile will be assigned to untagged, which means you will not be able to send any updates to their parents. For you to create the child profile, it's mandatory to add at least one parent's name and mobile number. Click on the Add Parent button here. Select the relationship, their name, mobile number, email ID, and click on save. Once you click on save, you will also be able to see add another parent button. You can give access to up to 3 parents. After adding all the details, just click on save and the profile of the student gets instantly created. All the parents that you have added here will get their login credentials via SMS and or email with the link to download the parent app along with their username and password. Username is the mobile number that you have mentioned in the parent profile. One important point to note here is each parent's mobile number has to be unique. If you have more than 30 students, we'll also help you with the bulk upload of student data so that you can quickly get started. For that, just click on the chat button at the bottom right corner in the homepage. Go to student management section in the FAQs. Here you will find Can I bulk upload student data? Click on this link to download the Excel sheet template. You can follow this video to understand the instructions. Fill the sheet and send it back to us on the chat. We will upload the data and send you the next steps. If you still have any questions or need help, please feel free to chat with us directly from this messages option, and we are happy to help.